Okay, so this is something else I've been working on, getting Tacho working, interfacing to my computer. So there's Tacho. Goes through a couple of transistors there. Here is the Arduino board, which has got a USB cable going to the computer. Basically you can change this value here to, let's say, 6,000, I don't know if you can see it. Upload the program. Uploading. And there you go, you get 6,000 RPM. 3,000. There you go, that's about as far as I've got.